स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माई ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड दिस इज अ रिविजनल वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर वन एंड द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर वन इज ब्लैक ब्यूटी। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन शॉर्ट समरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज ब्लैक ब्यूटी। दिस स्टोरी इज ब्लैक ब्यूटी बाय इंग्लिश राइटर अन्ना सेवल एंड Anna Sewell wrote Black Beauty in 1877. Black Beauty is the story of a handsome horse, and the story begins with the birth of a horse named Beauty, who begins his life as a carefree colt called Darkie. But few days later, Farmer Gray, master of Darkie, sent Darkie to another farmer for his training. And soon Darkie learned how to carry a person on his back. At last, few months later, Squire Gordon took Darkie to his estate. There he began his new life and made many new friends. Okay, so students, now we are going to explain exercise of this chapter. So here is exercise D, that is play with words. Exercise D, write one word for the following. Okay, so students, you will write one word for these sentences. So here first is a young male horse we called colt, colt, colt. Okay, we call colt a young male horse. Next, number two, the fast movement of a horse. So students, we say the fast movement of a horse is gallop. Okay, next, third is the sound made by a horse. We can say that the sound made by a horse is neigh. Next, fourth sentence is a female horse. The female horse, we say that mare. Okay, so students, now exercise E. And exercise E is make three new words of three or more letters from these words. Okay, so students, you have to make new words with the help of these words. And you have to make new words of three or more letters. So here is number one, and first word is horse. So students, you can make new words with the words, that is horse. You can make any words with the help of these letters, that is H-O-R-S-E. And you can make words like this, rose or he. Next, number two, and next word is meadow. Okay, so students, you can make new words with the help of these letters, that is M-E-A-D-O-W. Okay, so students, you can make words me, mad, mad. Now next, third word is farmer. Okay, so students, you can make new words with the help of these letters, that is F-A-R-M-E-R, that is farmer. So first word is far, next word is mare, and next word is farm. Next, number four, and fourth word is carries. So students, you can make new words with the help of these letters, that is C-A-R-R-I-A-G-E. And you can make words like this, age, car, care. Okay, so students, now next exercise, that is exercise F. Now Exercise F is circle the correctly spelled words within the brackets. And first is darky was a, and your options are called. You have to circle the correctly spelled word, and you can see that two words that is given to you, spelling of called, and one word is correct spelling of called. So students, here first option is correct spelling of called, that is C-O-L-T. Okay, so students, darky was a called on former Gray's farm. Next, number two, tick the, so students, here you can say that two words given to you, and you have to select one option, that is correct spelling of plow. So students, here correct spelling of plow is P-L-O-U-G-H. So the sentence is, Dick the plow boy would throw stones and twigs at the horses. Okay, so students, now next, number three, that is my aunt grows a, and your options are variety. So here second option is the correct spelling of variety, that is V-A-R-I-E-T-Y. Okay, so students, the sentence is, my aunt grows a variety of flowers in her garden. Next, fourth sentence is, will you go to the library this? So students, you have to circle the correct spelling of weekend, that is, so students, here correct spelling of weekend is W-E-E-K-E-N-D. This is the correct spelling of weekend, and the sentence is, will you go to the library this weekend? Okay, so students, now come to the exercise G, and exercise G is the read these sentences, tick the correct options within the brackets. So students, you have to tick the correct option that is given in bracket. So here is number one sentence is, I wish I could travel all over the world. Okay, so students, you know very well, an exclamatory sentence expresses strong feeling or excitement and ends with an exclamation mark. Okay, so students, you can see that at last of this sentence used an exclamation mark. So this is an exclamatory sentence. Okay, now next, number two, look what I have made for you. Okay, so students, can you tell me which type of sentence is this? This is a imperative sentence, and you know very well, an imperative sentence is express command, request, order, instruction or advice. Okay, so students, this is an imperative sentence. Now next, number three and third is, I hope you are going to the library. So students, you can see that this is a simple and assertive sentence, so this is a statement. Next, fourth, don't be late getting home tonight, and your options are statement and imperative. So students, this is an imperative sentence. Next, fifth, isn't it your turn to walk the dog? So students, this is a question sentence, question, and now we can say that this is an interrogative sentence. So students, I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.